What's up, guys? In this short tutorial, I will show you how to create gradients in Adobe InDesign. This should be quite an easy tutorial. Everything you need will be listed in the description below. To follow this tutorial, you should have three panels running in your workspace: swatches, color, and gradient panels. In case you don't see any of these panels, go to Window, Color, and select Swatches. Similarly, for the Color panel, go to Window, Color, and select Color. And lastly, for the Gradients panel, go to Window, Color, and select Gradient. This will bring all three panels to your workspace. Now to start creating gradients, navigate to the toolbar and select the Rectangle tool. Create a rectangle on your page. Next, select the Selection tool from the toolbar and select the rectangle we have just drawn. Navigate to the Color panel and select Fill. Here, select your desired color from the color spectrum. This will fill your rectangle with that color. Now, keeping your rectangle selected with the Selection tool, click on the gradient bar towards the bottom of the gradients panel. Once you turn on the gradient, you'll see the standard black and white gradient in your rectangle. Now, to change the gradient color, select your desired swatch from the swatches panel and drag and drop it to the gradients bar in the gradients panel. This way, you can add multiple color swatches in the gradients bar and create beautiful gradients. Once you're done adding swatches in a gradient bar, you can adjust the gradient parameters appropriately according to your preference. I hope this helped you out. Leave a comment if you have any questions, and see you in the next one.